The Lord is my shepherd. I lack nothing. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside quiet waters. He refreshes my soul. He guides me along the right paths for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the darkest valley, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. Surely, your goodness and love will follow me all the days of my life. And I will dwell in the house of the Lord forever.
Welcome back to my channel. My name is Lesidi and welcome. I am currently running late. Not sleeping, but I am. I'm supposed to leave for the gym in about 20 minutes. So I want my food to digest. Yeah, well, now I don't want to be feeling like I'm about to puke, because that be happening at times. I'm just gonna wipe my face down with the cotton pad that has rose water and Vaseline. Anyway, guys, I just realized that this is just my opinion, and we're all entitled to our own opinions. I'm watching people's vlogs, right? And some people's vlogs have, okay, not that they don't have intention, but like, over to you, just putting on the, you put on the camera and we are shooting dungy. That's just my opinion for some people's vlogs, and I'm just like, and then use the same music on top of that, and oh yeah, like, I think South African, but I favor a lot of American vloggers because some of their videos just have a bit of intention behind them. Some of their shots have a lot of intention behind them. Like, some of you just be putting the camera there. I'm gonna go in with some Epimax. My legs are already sore from yesterday. I started the gym yesterday. And then I'm gonna put on some sunscreen because I am going into the sun. I think I was gonna go up, but like, you see butter, white bread, and strawberry jam. It reminds me of my sister. Nostalgic moments, guys. Nostalgic moments. Nostalgic moments. I'm back from the gym. I took a nap. I want to put on a mask before I go bath, and I also want to go get a caramel frappe because the other day I ran errands and I didn't get a caramel frappe because they didn't have it, and they had to tell me to get something else, but I want a caramel frappe, so I didn't feed my craving, so I still want to go get it after I'm done bathing. So yeah, I know nobody is a fan of this brand, but I only use it to exfoliate my face. It's the only exfoliator I use for my skin, and she's been doing wonders. Hasn't been bleaching my skin per se, but she exfoliates, and I only put it on for about a minute, you know, because I'm not trying to bleach my skin. Even though I'm still easing my way into everything, the gym is very good, and like, the happiness I feel after going to the gym is unmatched. Like, I feel so rejuvenated, so alive, so grateful that I actually went. Even though when I'm doing it, I'm just like, girl, why are we doing all of this for what? Just to why? Then after I'm jumping up and down in the parking lot, just happy that I came to the gym. He's working it out for real.
Oh, you know, I shaped my own eyebrows.
DIY girly in a cut, like period. I'm doing a bit too much. But anyway, guys, I'm about to go to sleep right now. I went to get my frappe. I'm about to finish this with the croissant. You know, I'm actually shocked that it's not even Easter season and you can find these. I'm gonna pack tomorrow. I did my lashes, feeling like a baddie, feeling a 10 plus 10 minus nothing equals everything. I'm going to sleep now. Anyway, guys, it is currently going to 11 or quarter past 11. Anyway, we're about to put on a bentonite clay mask with active charcoal. I'm about to clean my face or wipe my face with some Johnson's & Johnson's Micellar Extra Sensitive Face Wipes. And right now, as I put this mask on, I'm going to bath because you shouldn't keep this mask on for too long. You shouldn't wait for it to get too dry. You know the vibes, you know the vibes. And the plan for today is that we're going to watch a showcase, yes, showcase on campus. And then go for dinner. My friends, when I mean dinner, we're going to talk about this, guys, because they have that 150 thing on and we're just students, you know what I'm saying? So we're going to do that, and I need a pack and all of that business. So do I have much time? No. Should I pack all day? Yes, but it's only one night. Only sleeping over for one night, so I'm not even that stressed. I think I should put more water. Yes. Wow. Ah. What a gorgeous. The whole is flowing. What a gorgeous.
Had breakfast. Yeah, but right now I'm at my friend's house. Came to pick her up. Then we're gonna head to campus and then see what the vibes are there and then see what else is going to happen. My legs are extremely sore. Like, these stairs are killing me so much.
That shit chicken, why she texting me? Why she keep calling my phone, speaking sexually? Every time I'm out, why she stressing me? You call her Stephanie, I call her Heffany. I don't open doors for her. I just want the neck, nothing more.
Anyway, guys, hope you can't hear the TV in the background. But I'm back and I bought these gray tights, actually, 75 Rand. And I think they're giving. It's summer as well, so they're long enough. They're very, very cute. I really, really like them.
Hey guys, it is the next day. Today was such a cute day with the girlies. Oh my gosh, so needed. Like, if this camera is not straight, guys, oh my days, tears were shed. Oh my gosh, I love my girls. Right now, I want to head to Checkers. I'm gonna do a Checkers 60 delivery order, but it says 4 o'clock. Currently it's 1. I'm not gonna wait until 4 o'clock to get my stuff, so I'm gonna go physically, and it's also a special for toilet paper, so I might as well just go myself. Tonight I'm making some tacos because I'm trying to go in, honey. Tacos in a minute, and I really get lazy. I want to talk about the showcase that you guys saw a few clips ago, guys. Chef's kiss. Chef's kiss. This is why I love an art school. They're so expressive. That's the word. So expressive, and it's so beautiful, and it happens in such beautiful ways. And damn. people, amazing children doing amazing things. Damn. But anyway.
But I gotta say, oh, baby, why is this so familiar?
Oh, man. You see this? I needed it. It's up to here. I chugged it all the way. Like, the taste of petrol is so nice. But yeah, today was a very slow, chilled, boring day. I only made like a protein breakfast because I didn't go to the gym today. Maybe tomorrow, but not today. Time right now is currently 6:45. I have a bit of admin to do, but yeah guys, very chilled, very quiet. Didn't do literally nothing. Got out of bed, made my bed. That's it. But tomorrow I have to go to the gym, because if I don't, then I'm just falling back into a pattern that I'm not really happy about, and I don't want to fall back into that pattern. And we really try to stay positive. Yeah. Working it out. He is working it out for real. But anyway, guys, I'll catch up with you guys in the next vlog. Bye!